Dave, many congratulations. What a performance, one of the best of the tournament to
beat Fontaine. Yeah, it was a good performance. I was calm up there, but sometimes it was a little bit dodgy. Like, you will get a bit dodgy patching when you're playing Fontaine, if you think about it a bit. Other than that, I was calm up there.
On your debut here, Ali, probably as well. You know, does that help you going into the matches with just like no pressure, like every step's a new step for you?
No, you play these boys all year round, so it's just like playing another game. But it's a lot different there. It was loud out there, and just put that behind you, just carry on, focus, and that's what I did, and paid off.
When you went 3-1 up as well, what were you thinking when you came off? Did you think, right, just hold my throw and I've won it?
Yeah, that's what I thought. Hold my throw. And I did hold my throw. And I won. So, happy days.
No, I mean, this tournament's been blown wide open now. Do you believe you can go all the way?
Yeah, I think I can go all the way.
And looking forward to the battle with Andy Hamilton as well.
Yes, he had a good game today as well.
Did you watch it?
I watched a bit of it. I got here and I watched the last couple of legs.
Does that make you Christmas? Nice little late present for you.
Yes, Christmas has been good anyway for just getting to play Phil Taylor, and I'm beating him, it's even better now. I'm just going to just relax and see what goes on in the next game.
Absolutely.
Wait for that.
Dave, congratulations.
Cheers, mate.
Cheers.